Adipose tissue. Tissue composed of cells containing fats and oils. Predominantly found in the subcutaneous tissues and surrounding major organs, i.e. the heart and kidneys. Adipose tissue also serves as an energy reserve and provides insulation and protection.